Daniel, this is a better. I think this is a better.
For the sound. Mm.
You know, glass.
Ecco.
Dice un attimo, ah, stai facendo la produzione.
No, posso un attimo due cose?
We'll do again. Again? So I will go like this. You have the knife?
L'ha lasciata qua dietro. E lui si scorda lo strumento.
Ah, questo qui l'avevo fatto. Questa è l'altezza, no? This is for the...
Yeah, for the distance.
The distance, okay.
First I do it like this. I want to see that the bottom of the cup is at the same height as the platter. Because you know, it depends how many times we unscrew here.
No, no, not this.
The bottom.
Internal.
Yeah, the internal bottom, this part, about where it is, should be aligned with this ruler.
But it is in the middle.
Because the distance is correct now.
Yes.
Questa si chiama la testa dura. We should connect the RCA to the Phono.
MC. MC. High gain, low gain. Ok. Termination è tutto da vedere. Ok, andiamo a vedere un attimo le istruzioni.
It's very hard to see.
You need a light.
And say see.
It's okay.
I have to see. It's very hard to see this, the way this cartridge is. Yeah. Right. With this grid, you know? If you look. Do you see that?
Okay, cats.
You see the only the cat.
Do you see that? You see, it's not bad to say that I just dropped the record on and this sounds like a piano. It's not easy to get a piano that sounds like a piano. Now, let's do the voice to do the detail. You see how right this sound already is, right? And we're not finished.